Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Shimintamong, and in this video, guys, we're going to be reacting to this video called Jungkook being too obvious. So without any delay, guys, let's just get into this reaction video. Before that, guys, I'd like to plug in my membership. If you guys are not yet a member of this channel, then you guys should become one now, because you guys are getting daily dose of K-pop, K-pop ship, and other regular content on my channel, which includes a lot of BTS and Jungkook content. And you guys will also be getting to see all of my videos in advance, like literally 2-3 weeks before, sometimes even a month before it becomes available for everyone to see. So become a member by clicking on the join button or link in the description below, and you guys will be able to access 50 plus members only videos right now, immediately. Now without any delay, guys, let's just get into this reaction. Stop. What are they doing? Jungkook ASMR is very big here.
I'm in. What's up, guys? What's up, brother? What's up, guys? J-Hope. You already know.
I've been done so, like, every time we release a new album, it's like, we always get some headache. Like, how do you promote this? How you gotta do this? Like, so, like, for example, the Grand Central, we didn't know how big it is. The Jimmy Fallon was, like, so exciting while he's doing all his shows. So, like, as you know, love is not always about the good things, right? When we love something or somebody, it's like admitting and like recognizing all the histories that someone's or something. Scott.
Oh, I thought he was gonna be. Oh, he's drinking it. Maybe something. Just didn't see. Size. Okay, yeah.
So yeah, this is basically a love.
What is Sugar doing over there? It was yawning. Was it?
You guys really have created a new phenomenon, seriously.
Thank you.
And for this album,
Looked right at the camera at that time. Oh my god, they were so small babies over there. Jungkook cried, poor baby Jungkook. They were so intense about it. Is this some sort? Wow, that was Jimin. That was Jimin and his abs. It's actually quite embarrassing whenever we look at our old pictures or something like that, because come on, time changes, right? And when you look back at ourselves, then we just seem like we're so fucking out of style, right? But at that time we thought that, oh, it was cool. So it's kind of embarrassing to watch the past selves, right? These are not like, you know, it's very subtle kind of moments that has been compiled in this. But I guess in for me, I guess I prefer real conversation and something like that rather than music add up, right? What is it doing? And why is it doing what it's doing? It's just so silly. I'll just turn quickly. They did not have a chance to move at all. That's cute. He just wants to be behind them. Jungkook looks like such a daddy over here. so you wanna go? Is this paused or what? Oh. No, there's still some sort of left. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. That was my reaction to Jungkook being too obvious. That was a cute video. That was actually pre-2020 though. But anyway guys, I enjoyed it and I hope you enjoyed this reaction as well. If you did guys, please don't forget to leave a like, leave a comment, don't forget to subscribe and share. And I'll meet you guys in the next reaction video.